voice in the darkness. He's calling my name. He's keeping me up, I'm wide awake. He feeds on my ego, he swallows my pain. So figure it out, stay away. But this is all I know, and I can feel it grow. I'm restless, oh, I'm restless. When all I do is feel so heartless, am I heartless? Can I keep it up?
Bye. travel far to have this talk about design.
Is there more pointed?
Remember when the arguments would never seem to make much sense?
Is there more pointed?
Oh my gosh, yeah, that sauce, I got lots, I got beauty, I'm a cutie, you can't tell me that I'm wrong, you can't get up in my way, you can try it if you want, I can do this every day, why'd you ever think I'd stop?
Yeah. I'm so big boy gorgeous, y'all curious like George's, bananas we compare and eat these apples and these oranges, that is not important, that is not important, I still puff inhalers and take NASA to perform it, oh man, haven't checked the Twitter, y'all like bitter like an IPA, didn't mention quitting while you hitting at it, IDK, did it kinda different, got my pennies worth, Michael Caine, butler, I get buckets, I could do this any time of day, I'm Julia Day, but
hot tamale, Julia Day, but hot tamale, Julia Day, but hot tamale, hot tamale, hot tamale.
Ooh, I feel ready for a photo op. Yeah, look, I'm so ready for a photo op. I don't want the Photoshop, but keep them yellow teeth in it. Hella double chin, yeah. Quarter K, I'll bees with it. I bees with it, hate me, I don't mind. Hold up, what's a 9 to 5, buddy? We go 5 to 9. Think the people in the city got us working overtime. Got me feeling really pretty, they all looking extra fine.
If you disagree with me, boy, then you wasting my time.
Julia Day, but hot tamale. Julia Day, but hot tamale. Hot tamale, 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 hot tamale
coming soon. 2. A Discord call near you. Caitlyn's voice. 3. We're live, everybody. Welcome. Welcome to the good times. I have no energy or patience to do the standard intro today. So guess what I'm not doing today? We're just gonna get things going just like real rough and real casual, you know? I feel like rough and casual are antonyms. Or at least frequently opposed. But you know what I mean. Rough as in unpolished. Caitlyn should be here in a second. Anyway, we're playing Neopets. So to clear up some confusion, we're not just going to be like looking over. So few things I need to establish and few things we need to get all on the same page about. 1. Yes, there is an unfinished Darkest Fairy Let's Play on Snapcube. 2. Yes, we will be finishing Darkest Fairy on Snapcube. Whoa! On point 2 as well. Holy moly, that caught me off guard. Evelyn, thanks so much for the $200 donation. Holy shit. Said, hi, if any, I've been away the last week. Have some money to make up for what I missed. Love you, girl. Oh my god, thank you. Thank you very much. Anyway. Yeah, it's no problem. Yeah. Hold on. Okay. So back to the first point. Yes, there is a Darkest Fairy Let's Play on Snapcube and is unfinished. 2. Yes, we will be going back to finish that Let's Play. So that's gonna be coming back. In the standard format. We're not continuing the Let's Play on the stream. We're not going past where we left off previously. 3. What is the point of this stream? The point of this stream is we actually tried to record more sessions of that Let's Play a while ago, like maybe a month or two ago. So we literally have like unreleased footage of a short session we did together for this game to continue the Let's Play. So we have like unreleased episodes. The thing is, we're scrapping those episodes because the energy was just way off. We were all like going through some shit or like things were busy and weird and just off kilter. I think all around we were all just dealing with like personal life stresses. And then we came to record and like it just didn't feel right. You know, it was one of those things where it's like we could tell that we were like a little bit more on edge than usual. And it was kind of like seeping into the energy of the episodes a little bit. And it was like, OK, you know, and like we had to like stop and we're like, hey, you know what? Energy's not right here. We all feel the same way about this. Let's take a break and then we'll come back to this later and see what we want to do about the unreleased footage. So. Essentially, yeah, so. And donated $110. Said, remember when I said a minimum of 100? Here you go. Holy shit. Good lord, y'all. Thank you so much. Stream hasn't even been going for 30 minutes, and I've already made $300 off of it. Oh my god. What am I gonna do with y'all? Thank you. Thank you. It is my birth month. Yeah. Yeah. If you don't know, it's officially August now, which means that it's officially my birthday month. August 20th specifically. And, I will say I am, August 20th is a stream day. It's a Tuesday. So we'll be having a stream that night, if everything goes right. Or at least just that day. It depends on what my plans are for that day, but we should be having a stream around my birthday, even if it ends up not falling on that day. But August 20th is the day itself. So if you keep an eye out for news about a birthday stream, because I'd love to see a good turnout for like a more celebratory stream. Anyway. So the energy wasn't right in the session we recorded. So we're scrapping all that footage. And so what are we doing today? So that's all this to get to the point. What are we doing today? Caitlyn and I are going to be starting a new save file and playing from the beginning of the game, hopefully up to where we stopped. That just depends on how long that takes. That depends on, you know, how much time we have today, how much stream stamina we have today. So the point is to refamiliarize mainly me, but I guess the both of us a little bit with the game, with the point of the game, with the mechanics of the game, in order to hopefully record a better session this weekend. Because, obviously, regular life stresses were like the main factor that the energy was kind of off that previous session. But another big factor was the fact that we waited so long in between sessions that I truly didn't know what the fuck I was doing. I was playing the game, but I was just roaming around. I was doing another $50 and said, "Psst, I had overtime. Here you go, Abby." Holy shit. Thank you. That is 360 in the first 30 minutes of the stream. Y'all are wild. Thank you. You have no idea how much this helps me. But anyway, so yeah, so essentially, the big contributor to the bad energy last session was because I didn't know what I was doing. So the plan is to refamiliarize myself with the game and play it in a more casual setting so that I can get a feel for it, and so that Caitlyn can also, just get into the space again, so that we can both get into the space and do so in a more casual setting to where we can, kind of just like absorb it a little easier, because we're not trying to like make goofum jokes over it the whole time, which is, you know, part of the reason why I wasn't really absorbing everything to begin with, at least as much as I could have been. So that's the goal. We'll see how well it works. I'm hoping and expecting it to work well. And we should be set up to record another session this weekend. So not having that giant space with no rebalancing in between sessions is really going to help, I'm hoping. So that's the explanation. Caitlyn is still getting set up. She had to restart her computer. She was on call, but I assume some of her mic stuff is fucking up a little bit. So we can wait for her. So in the meantime, no! What are you doing? With another $60. That is she, you know, gets mad money, a lesbian. Yeah, she is. Confirmed officially. I'm using the lesbian descriptor now, if you haven't heard. It was something that I've been kind of nervous to do in the past because of like all the weird nuances and confusion with my orientation, but recently I just kind of said fuck it. I was like, I wanna be a lesbian, so I'll be a lesbian. It just felt right. And I was keeping myself from like saying that out of fear. Knit Short donated $20. Said Smell For Me is over. I'm heartbroken. That was such a nice time. I love it when you do voice acting, and that game's character meshed so well with, hold on, with your persona. Thank you for that amazing playthrough. Thank you for enjoying it. Thank you so much for the generous donation. I'm so glad that people enjoyed Smile For Me, and I'm so happy about the response to the finale today. It's been so good seeing all the positivity in the comments and stuff about you just, you know, my performance with the game and you know, people enjoying my take on it and enjoying my experience with it. It's a fantastic game, and I really enjoyed playing it. It's not often that we come across just like a really solid experience all the way through like that. So that I'm really happy about that series. That's definitely one of my favorites that I've done. I'd say. I've really appreciated seeing the response to that today. Thank you so much. What's wrong with my? Oh my God! Wait, you know what it probably is? It's probably that I'm keeping my headphones on both of my ears, and I've talked previously about how these new headphones like kind of block out my voice a little bit because there's like passive noise canceling. I think that might be fucking up my speech.
This is happening.
Wolf Buns donated $10. So congrats on the lesb. Also, congrats on finishing Smile for me. Thank you. Thank you for the well wishes and congrats on both of those. Yeah, both exciting developments. I don't know if y'all have noticed, but like, I'm feeling good about the frequency of finishing games on SnapCube lately. And I'm also feeling good just about the extent, the length of new series. Like things are longer and more frequently finished than before, and that feels great. Hey, Caitlin's here. Okay, so let me Hey!
Hello!
Hello!
I hate this computer so much.
Oh, that's understandable. I'm so sorry. What was going on?
Oh my God. So I think so. Another one of the many flaws with my computer, it has trouble recognizing when a USB is plugged in.
That sounds good.
Sometimes it'll, even though it sensed it earlier, it'll just decide, actually, never mind, this isn't plugged in.
Oh my God.
And then I have to restart the computer before it recognizes that it is in fact plugged in.
That's infuriating. I'm so sorry. Also, really quick, Amusing donated $48.94, said, I'm using. Oh, man, I thought you said amusing. I have to go to work soon, but I adore you so much, and I hope you have a great time from a fellow lesbian. Thank you. You're so sweet. Thank you so much. I hope you have a smooth sailing time at work today. But, okay, hey, so, hi, welcome to the stream, Caitlin. Yeah, you're back. Back and better than ever, I'd say.
And I almost have enough for my new computer, so it's good.
That's good.
It's gonna happen.
So you've been raising money for that?
I've been saving up for the past like 6 months. I'm only like $400 short, and then new computer will be all mine.
Oh man, maybe we could do like a stream drive of sorts to help that out a little bit.
That'd be very nice of you, Petty.
Yeah, we could do something. We'll pull something together. That'd be nice. That'd be because I definitely again I. Not again, but I understand computer troubles so much at this point. So, yeah, I know how frustrating.
Your job is like 90% video editing. You probably understand that more than most people on the planet.
It's infuriating. But, yeah, we can pull something together like that. I feel like that'd be, you know, even just like fun to do. Okay.
So fight.
I've gone over the context of what we're doing today. So you want to just like get started?
Yeah, and I've pulled up a guide already. There's a very nice website that has like a ton of Neo. It's literally like Neopets Darkest Fairy, the definitive guide.
the sentence "I've pulled up a guide" is like sweet nectar to my ears right now.
Thank you. So we're going to be grabbing every treasure and every like four leaf clover.
Okay, cool.
And that way we'll be sure to have like. Our RNG will be way better. We'll have more health. We'll have more mana. It'll just be a good time.
And that's what I'm hoping for. I'm just hoping for like a more casual run here so that we can like.
Yeah,
just
this is going to be a pretty chill run.
Okay, so let me adjust. All right. Let me know if I need to adjust volume settings. Caitlin, can you see and hear it?
Yes, I can.
Cool. All right. So going to a new game.
Have we ever talked about that title screen? How it's literally just Tor standing in front of a building?
We haven't.
Obviously just an in-game screenshot for like the camera a little.
Well, the amount of like available key art for this game is like really low. I've like looked for it all over the place, but I can only find like a couple images.
My little brother is like he wants to learn game dev specifically so that he can make an HD remix of this game.
Oh, wow.
He's even tried to track down the studio. Like, he came to me one morning and was all disappointed, like, oh, man, the studios, they don't exist anymore, or maybe they changed their name or something, and I wanted to send him an email, see if they could send me the source code. And I'm like, you know, Sean, I appreciate your moxie. I'm not sure if they do that, but I appreciate your moxie.
I appreciate
the thought.
We need
more dreamers like you, Johnny Boy.
Johnny Boy.
Oh yeah, that's what I call him. I call him that all the time.
That's cute. Yeah, no, giving it like the Spyro treatment would be really neat.
Oh hell yeah! Though I will say this game already looks like really good.
It does hold up. Yeah, it does hold up quite well.
Yeah.
Come on, get in there. But get in there.
If anyone knows how to extract the source code or the assets or something, like let me know so I can show my little brother because he really wants to remake this game.
What are these sons of bitches?
Like he was even telling me like, man, I'm gonna do it in Unreal. It's gonna look so good. And I'm like, Sean, oh my god.
Sean, I appreciate your enthusiasm so much.
I do. He's a very passionate boy.
Okay.
Ooh, okay.
Get in there. Off to a... Oh, man. This is a throwback, TBH.
Yeah.
When did we start this series?
Oh, man. It was a long time ago. I was still a YouTuber back then.
Was it last summer?
I think it was.
It has to have been after summer. At least a little after summer, I'd say.
Yeah. Because I know for a fact it wasn't before summer.
I'm telling you though, they're giving me so much more of a pain this time around. They're just not cooperating.
Oh, the Winnies? Yeah.
Yeah. There we go. Okay, cool.
That's the worst RNG of it all. Okay, so there's two treasures and a four-leaf clover you can pick up while you're on the farm here.
Alright.
Alright.
So, do we want to go ahead and do that, or do we want to go with just the standard quest?
Yeah, let's just do it so that we can blast through the rest of the normal quest. Okay, the first treasure, you're going to go down that pathway there. Basically, go down both pathways at the farm, and there's going to be a treasure at the end of both of them.
Gotcha.
That is the one pathway that doesn't have a treasure at the end of it.
Of course it is.
It's got monsters at the end of it, but...
Ooh. Not a good time, though. That wouldn't be good for the morale. Okay, so... This way, maybe? This seems like an out path. Hold on.
No, that's the right... The out path has a little, The out path has, like... Yeah, that's the out path. So you're
Canary!
Good.
Canary donated $30 and I got so excited to see you streaming this. I hope you're doing well today. Hi, Canary! It's so good to see you. Canary is the one who, initially, requested this game, as her, oh man, that was a while ago, but I did the Christmas art contest that one time. Canary was one of the winners and requested this game, and that was part of the inspiration for starting this on the channel.
Yeah, and didn't she do that, like, gorgeous art that you use for the thumbnails?
Mm-hmm, she did the thumbnail art. She's a wonderful artist.
Also, I can't see the screen anymore, so give me a sec. I'm gonna hang up and then hop back in.
Okay, no problem. Yeah, I saw it, like, glitched out for a second. I don't know what's going on with it.
There it is.
Technology's being weird today, but I got a clover.
Okay, you got a clover. Did you get the treasure?
Nope. Is there a treasure in the same place as the clover?
There's a hole, and then you hop down the hole. You see? No, you ran right past it.
Oh, wait, the hole?
The hole.
Oh, a hole.
You hop down the hole.
There's a
tor in the hole in the well.
There's a tor in the hole in the bottom of the well in the farm in the bottom of the sea.
There's just a tor in the bottom of the well.
Neopets land is canonically at the bottom of the sea, we've decided with this song.
Canonically, yes. I know that there's an undersea place in Neopets land, that's Goo Lagoon.
That's under the goo. Lagoon. It's not water, it's goo.
It's not water, it's goo.
It's not water, it's goo!
Blop.
Ah!
Careful now.
Whoa!
What?
Do we run into this mechanic before?
Oh yeah! This is happening!
What, climbing?
Yeah, like the vines like that?
Yeah, I did a couple of times.
Cool Birchie donated $10 at Penny and Caitlyn streaming early enough for me to tune in and playing the game I'm excited for.
Oh,
sign me up!
Go behind that little thing and there's like a leaf moat you can just go ahead and grab.
Ooh, wait, what's the little thing? This thing?
Yeah, there's a leaf moat back there.
Also, thank you so much for the donation. Also, yeah, I loved your Monster Town remix. That was so good.
No,
I really enjoyed that.
You didn't go far. What? It's behind the little, the like, broken, like, grain silo, and then you keep going, and it's around that tree.
Oh, that's what I got. Oh, I thought that was a clover.
No, that's a leaf moat. If you get a clover, Tor's gonna be like, I just found a clover, and then you'll hear a munch sound because apparently Tor eats them.
Hmm, delicious.
Delicious. To be fair, I've never eaten a four-leaf clover. I don't know. Maybe they taste really good.
Maybe they taste delicious.
Maybe they taste delicious.
Okay, I'm gonna go down this way.
Yep.
Making good time.
God, I love this game's music.
Oof. I've grown a very, very big soft spot for this game in general.
God.
It's special to me now.
I will say, if my little brother does ever manage to go through with that HD remix, you know I'm gonna be helping him. Also, the treasure is inside of that little house.
What?
You just gotta go in? Yeah, you just gotta go in through the door.
What on fuck? There we go. Nice. Anything else in here? Nope.
Nope.
Okay, out we go. Man,
but like, they modeled that whole fun little shed for no other reason than to just put a treasure chest in there.
Put a treasure in there as a little bonus.
That's so neat. You know, they didn't have to do that at all. They could have just stuck a chest there, but they went that extra mile.
All right, so we got the two treasures. What about the clover?
Okay, the clover is... Let me pull up the guide again. Okay, Merry Acre Farm side quest. Okay, so you'll get it during a side quest with, like, the other townies. So for now, you've gotten everything you can get so far.
Gotcha. All right, let's go talk to Mum. She is that
Mum!
Way. Mum!
Mum!
Mum, help! Hello, Pa.
Oh, you can just grab the bucket, like, right now. Like, before you even talk to her. Yeah, you can even go and climb up and grab the pliers, too, if you wanted.
That's the wooden bucket.
Cool.
Which is also something that I love about this game, that you can just, like, expedite.
Yeah, sequence skip.
Yeah. I mean, you'll still have to, like, talk to them twice. They'll be like, fetch the bucket, and then you'll have to talk to them again.
Right.
But still. Oh, right, you can't use the... Oh, wait, you can? Wow! So, yeah, you can do that, and then you can get the flyers, and then you can talk to them where they'll tell you to get the water and then fix the thing. Didn't hear the giant explode. I also just love Tor's blank face. Whoops!
Yeah,
whoopsie.
I feel like that specific thing inspired my sense of humor. Oh, wait, you could get the pliers.
Well, I gotta, where's his mom? His mom's inside, right?
No, mom's in the garden.
Oh, there you are.
There she is. Oh, hey, you didn't even have to get the quest. You already got the water. Well, then.
Nice.
Ha-ha!
Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun. This game is just so convenient in the long run.
Yeah. Speedrun stream.
Whoa, hold on.
What?
The game is like, it's not supposed to be lagging like it is. I don't know what's going on with this thing.
Like in the stream or in like the game? The game?
In my footage. Hold on. Let me deactivate and reactivate the video here.
Okay. Yeah, the music's kind of chugging a little.
Cool. Well, it's better so far.
Well,
is it still bad audio for you?
A little bit, but I'll live.
I could probably fix that by just resetting it. Hold on. Let me go to 480 quality, because it might just be the taxing. Okay.
Yeah. Okay. So
taxes.
The box. Yeah, move the bags.
It's been so long.
The banks!
Oh, I get it, I see! That's
you
right.
You see the banks?
Now I remember, I see it.
Nice work, Tor, you're a good kid. You know what, Tor? You're alright.
You know what, Tor, you're alright. You may have some rough sides, but you got a heart of gold, kid.
You got a heart of gold, kid. You're gonna go farther than I ever did, Tor. You're a solid dude. Don't ever lose that spunk of yours, Tor.
Who's saying this to him?
I don't know. Maybe Foxy Grandpa? I'm gonna say it's Foxy Grandpa.
Okay. Did we ever riff about how these pliers got on the roof of their barn?
I think he said he was like fixing the little turny thing. Oh,
okay, because I was gonna say, what on earth? Where he at? Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Let's see.
He's at the pump.
Oh yeah. Cause that's what we're doing. We're fixing the pump.
Thanks, son. You're welcome. There. I've got. All right.
God's music of my heart.
Roll. Nice. In we go.
In we go.
So to help the stream performance a little bit, I had to move chat over to my phone. So I apologize if I'm a little bit oh, this is two chat, by the way. I apologize if I'm a little less what would the word be? Attentive to chat stuff, but I am looking as much as I can.
All right. You can probably just like, I mean, do you want to watch the cutscenes?
No, I already skipped the first one.
Okay.
Oh.
All right, so you can just grab the fire moat and grab the sword and then talk to Dave.
You start like this and it looks like they've sent him into like this shadow realm where you're gonna like learn the tutorial moves.
Like that one area from RuneScape where like nothing exists.
Yeah. Let me just grab the fireplace.
Sorry, Dad, I had to grab the ball of fire.
Sorry, Dad, I had to grab the fireplace. Hope you don't mind.
And the sword. Hell yeah.
As
it's all coming
sword.
Back to me.
Da, 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 da.
Oh. Ooh.
Woo!
Cool. Alright.
Mum! Are you in here, Mum? Nope.
You just gotta go downstairs and talk to Dad.
Mum, it's been so long. I'm breaking your jewelry. I mean, your pottery.
My jewelry was in those pots!
Oh, well then, two birds with one sword.
But that's not a bird! It's a necklace! And a pot! Neither of those are birds!
Semantics. My worst enemy.
Okay, we good.
Cool, cool.
Whoa! Is the interference like the signal being like hijacked?
Whoa!
Anonymous attacking our stream.
What's happening?
What is, is there like a cable not plugged in all the way? What is that?
I'm checking. Cause holy demoly, guac and moly. Let me mute this just in case it fucks up. Oh god. Okay.
You just got a subscriber!
I got a subscriber, thank you so much. Alright,
okay, well, let's hope that was scary.
That's weird. Not good. Not good, not good for the fate of the series. Hold on. Be careful, Tormund, I don't want you to get hit with that thing.
I love all these little expressive animations they gave them.
I love hitting things with my sword!
Okay, now, there isn't any treasure on the way, so you could just do that, like, speedrun thing that I showed you way back when, and, like, you'll skip a cutscene in the fight.
Oh, the thing with the rock?
Yeah, where you gotta, like, hop onto that ledge and we'll save a little bit of time. No, you don't leave the farm. It's within the farm if you want to do it.
Is it up here?
No, it's like, okay, so go up the trail. Like, it's along one of those, like, It's just on within, that's it. Of that
right, 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 right. Okay, yeah.
And then you run up and grab the ledge. And if you do that, then it'll save us a little bit of time because we won't have to deal with like a cut scene in a fight.
Ooh. There we go.
All right, cool.
Okay, and then this way.
Yeah.
Hoya!
Yahoo!
Pepe donated $5 and said,
with wonderful timing.
Oh, God.
Ah! No, it's fine. You're fine. Just keep going. Just keep going.
Oh, good Lord.
Yeah, just keep running. Okay, I think you're good. Hop into reality. Oh, there goes gravity and see where... Nope, hop back in. You still haven't left
hop
the farm.
Hop back out of reality. Oh, there goes reality.
Oh, there goes spaghetti.
Oh, there goes spaghetti. Oh, there goes spaghetti. Oh.
That way. No,
this
not...
This just is the game for me now, which is the fun part.
Yeah. Okay. That's the right way. So, okay. Like, keep walking toward... Blop! Up! Yeah. Yeah.
Yep.
Yep.
Nothing else to say. There we go.
Yep, there and you skipped a cutscene in a fight that you don't have to do now.
Yeah!
So, next up is a quest that we gotta do real quick for a four-leaf clover.
Okay. Is it one of these friends?
Yes, it's within the farm road.
Yep, that's where we are.
Alright, which one of these dang old goobers is gonna give us a clover?
Hey, watch your mouth.
Okay, so we don't get a clover, but we do get a treasure map from one of these quests, and I actually know which one, so... Go to like there's go to the Scorchio farmers and they got the goods.
Can I get some help? Sure, what's the problem?
That's not a Scorchio, that's an Aisha.
Well, looks like I'm not really all up on my Neopets lore.
I mean, you don't have to do the quest, you can just walk away. No, it's a different house entirely.
Oh, okay. Over here?
Yeah, it's that one up there.
Cool.
And yeah, he's gonna ask you to clear some shit out of the root cellar, and then you can do that.
Guess I'm going around.
And then there's gonna be a treasure there for you. And you're gonna get a treasure map from the treasure.
Whoa. Don't you? I was always a big fan of when cameras would like hang like that, like on collision.
Yeah, because it feels like it's like a physical object that's just following. Don't kill the child!
It was an accident? It's creepy in the root cellar. Skittery noises. A spider.
I don't know.
All right, and then just talk to his dad.
Oh.
Well, thank you, small child.
Thanks, small child.
Yeah, he's going to give you the quest, and then you can go into his root cellar.
Hey, boy, how's your folks? They're fine, Farmer Addison.
Go to the root cellar over there and check it out. Yeah, it's the spiders.
Nope. The root cellar is like right next to him.
Oh.
There's a button.
I know. It keeps disappearing when I walk up to it.
Oh, yeah. Keeps hopping how it on does top that, of it. That weird little hop.
Uh-huh.
I wonder what Tor's voice actor has done. I think he's like a really good fit for the character.
You wanna look it up?
I think I'm gonna look that up while you're doing the root cellar quest. Let me see.
It's just fighting. What could possibly go wrong? Oh.
What could possibly go wrong?
I don't like how the feed keeps kind of messing up and going in and out like that. Makes me uncomfortable.
Oh my god! Tor's voice actor is named Wally Wingert.
Whoa.
That's a Neopets ass name
if I've ever heard one.
That is a wonderful name. Let me see if he's got like an IMDb. That literally, like, sounds like the name of, like, a Scorchio. Whoa! This guy's got a look. Oh my god. He looks like if you were to mix Bob Ross and Guy Fieri.
That does sound like a look.
But with, like, a Dan Avedon hairstyle.
What?
Yeah. Oh my god, and his Wikipedia has this picture of him, like, holding a cat. And he's just like, yeah, I got a cat! Oh, that's the chest with the... You're gonna need a, like, a moat for that, but yeah. I'm pretty sure there's one in there. Oh my god! Ooh. His cat is named Spooky!
This dude sounds like a treasure. Why are we even searching for treasures in here? We got one with us the whole time.
He looks like an absolute treasure. Let me look at his filmography. Oh my god, he's been in so much stuff!
I'm getting exhausted. If I don't eat something quick, I'm a goner.
He's been in so many things. Yep. He's been, like, in miscellaneous voices and everything. He was one of the almighty tallest in Zim.
Really?
Yeah. Let's see.
This dude's getting work. Good for him.
Oh my god, he voiced John Arbuckle in the Garfield show.
Yes. Yes? Did someone say yes? Because I certainly did.
Oh my god. And he voiced Cubot in Sonic Boom. That's interesting. Oh my god, he's been in anime too!
There we go.
Ooh, he was a big one.
Little Wisp of Fog. Yeah, that's right. Okay, so they just straight up give me the moat that can open the chest. Good stuff. Equip the proper moat. That would be circle. So let's...
He was the Riddler in one of the Batman movies. So that's
fun. Dude, this dude's getting work like crazy.
Yeah, and he's gonna reprise his role as the Red Tallest in the Invader Zim movie.
Yeah! Oh my god, what a small world.
Aw, oh man, he was in video games too. What video game voices did he do?
Well, we know one of them. Our favorite guy.
Yeah. A lot of these credits are, like, just additional voices. Like, he's always in the background. He also apparently voices Alex the Lion whenever they don't want to get Alex the Lion's normal voice actor, which is very fun.
Yeah. So he's Diet Ben Stiller?
He's Diet Ben Stiller. Which, to be honest, isn't a bad life to have.
Oh, yeah. No, diet actors don't get enough credit sometimes.
Yeah,
sometimes.
No. Some people can make, like, entire careers out of that.
Ooh, good lord. There's, like, a bunch of scan lines on my TV screen. Making it hard to see in the dark areas.
Oh, my god. He's just the current official voice for Cubot.
Really?
Yeah.
What? I never know about this guy.
I don't know, that's weird. Yeah, it just says, like, Sonic the Hedgehog series from 2010 to present. He's just, and that's about as long as Cubot has existed. He's just always been Cubot.
That's cool.
Let's see.
I'm gonna take their shit.
Yeah, that's about it. You know what? I fucking love this guy. Holy shit, Wally Wingert. You are a cool dude.
Wally Wingert, dude.
I hope you haven't done anything controversial.
I know. It's great that now I can't feel comfortable endorsing anybody at all publicly.
What this world?
Sad world we live in. Anyway. From our perspective, so far, Wally Wingert seems like a chill dude, at least in terms of the work he's done.
And, like, at some point, I need you to look up his Wikipedia page so you can see that picture of him holding the cat, because,
oh
my god.
You wanna drop the link?
Yes, I will.
Cool. Alright, cool, so we did the spider quest. Are we good to keep going, or are there any other bonuses we gotta get?
Yeah, just keep rolling until you see a guy with a busted cart, He's Galert Prince. You're going to want to chat it up with him.
All right. I am going to want to chat it up with him. Going the right way? Dangerous weeds. Wait. Hold on. This feels... Oh, that was the quest I got before.
Yeah, just don't worry about it.
Okay.
Blop. Here's the link. And thank I've you. Started doing it too. Like... Boop. Like the... Blop. Boop.
Nope,
you don't have to do this quest unless you want, like, a Chicado, but, like, you can just buy them once you get to the to Meridel.
I don't want for anything. I'm perfectly satisfied as my life is Tor.
It's my life is Tor!
And I'm gonna be Tor,
is the lyrics of the song.
Yeah, that's how it goes.
It's my life as Tor. And I'm gonna be Tor.
God damn it. 5 o'clock, get a call to deliver a package to Meridel. But my mom says I gotta go fetch a bucket and get some water for her. But then the pump explodes and I gotta get the pliers for my dad.
Wait, what is this?
The My Life as a Teenage Robot theme.
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't watch that show a whole lot.
Oh, okay. That's fine.
Okay, we got two empty things. Cool.
It's my life as Tor! It's my life as Tor, but my teenage loop life!
What seems to be the problem? I had thought this was a safe road, but I was set upon by scoundrels! I fled, but they took my golden rose, a present for my beloved. So you need somebody to get it back. I would be forever grateful, and as repayment, take whatever you find amongst those villains. Save the Golden Rose.
Okay, so a fun fact about combat, like, you don't actually have to fight anyone. So if you play your cards right, you could just dash into there, grab it, and then dash out.
But I don't know how to play cards.
All you gotta do is just make sure, you know, get yourself Wait. Full health.
Wait, so where the dang are they?
They're down, they're gonna be to your left. Okay. And then there's like a little drop and then like a little trail that'll lead to the cave.
Take care of these bastards first.
These bastards.
Trying to get all up in my goat.
Eat shit, you croakabeck! I ain't got time for yous! Okay, now drop down there. Nope, wrong way. There.
There?
Yeah.
Here?
Drop down there.
Aha! Uh-huh.
Yeah. Ah.
How about it?
How about that?
Also, I didn't realize there was like a glint combo you could look at.
Yeah, there is. The problem is that all you'd ever do when you play this game is just spam the attack button.
Yeah, it's hard not to.
For those quick little jabs.
Ooh.
It is hard not to. I totally agree.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. And you can, like, kill those barrels and there's, like, Joopies and Neo Points in them and it's a little useful.
Oh, yeah. Oh, that is useful. I'll need all that shit I can get.
But, yeah, for the most part, you can kind of just dash in, grab your shit, and then dash out. It's fun. That's part of what I like about this game. You can just keep... You can just run. Whoa. With, like, a parade of enemies tailing you.
Okay. We're getting the golden roads. I can't see shit. Hold on.
Yeah. Yeah, that's part of the... I think if you press select, there'll be brightness settings. At least I hope there are brightness settings.
Nope.
There are no video settings whatsoever. Thanks, Neopets of the Dark...
Thanks, Neopets the Darkest Fairy. Oh, is that it? That's a golden thing.
Oh, make sure to make that... Okay, cool. You made the jump, because that little platform there, like, that gon' break, and you'll fall down, and it'll be a bad time.
Yeah. So, speckled neck, okay.
But you made the jump, so you're all good. You do need... I guess you need a light mote. Do you have one?
I don't think so. I'll check it. Oh, God, he fell down. Okay.
You're good.
Do I have a light mote? No, I only have a fire mote. Okay.
Is there one just around there that you can grab?
That's what I was looking for. I looked in the chest, but I only got a neg. So, Okay, let's go.
Why
this
would
way.
They lock the treasure
Wait.
That
oh, this
you
is where
need
I came from.
Away.
Huh.
Oh, don't go down there. That's just gonna lead you to where the Draconax are.
Okay.
You're gonna want to hop across that thing again, and then the other path will lead to that other room. And there might be Ooh. A light moat in there. Yeah, it's one of those jumps that you can just barely make, but you can make it. So, yeah.
Okay.
Nope.
I need, Man, I probably need a better converter for this PS2. Again, it's just like, it's one of those things where it's like, I now can like get it to work with my capture card and like all that stuff. But
this area is just dark as shit.
But well, it's not just that. It's just the fact that like we are still getting every once in a while, we're getting like those graphical glitches, like the.
Oh, there's the light mote.
The feed glitches. What? What?
Up there in the rafters. You can, if you do some platforming, you could probably hop up and grab it.
Oh.
See it?
Yeah. Well, I can't.
Hopefully you can see more than I can, because, oh my god.
I can't see shit.
It's dark as shit. I always forget how fucking dark this level is.
Can I push the crate? No.
No, okay. It's too big, but there should
so
be
So it is just a platforming thing. Is there another path I can use to get there?
There's like a bunch of crates and shit, so see what you can find.
Oh good god, I can't see anything!
I know. Why?
The fire mote only lights up me, which is a nice thought, but it's not helpful
at all.
Can
you turn up the brightness on, like, your TV?
I can turn it up on the capture card. I don't know if that'll... I don't know how much that'll help, but we'll try for it. Okay. So... Blop. Oh, wait, hold on.
I don't know why they made this level so fucking dark. Ready, you there? You turned your mic off. That's pretty bright. Ready? Are you there? Huh? I can kind of hear you. You're a little glitchy though. Yeah, you're cutting like crazy. I realize, okay, Faye's got some business to deal with, so how are we doing tonight, chat? It's me, I got it. It's me now. I gotta open up the thing so I can see the chat. There it is. My stream now. How am I doing? I'm doing okay. My wrist is getting better. So that's a thing. Still not great though, but hey. You take what you could get. Got any jokes? Oh, I got a great joke. I got a great Skyrim joke. You guys ever play Skyrim? This is a really good joke. I hope y'all like it. Okay, so are you ready? It's a real gut buster, so like if you're not prepared, you might wanna brace yourself because this is gonna be a really good Skyrim joke, okay? Okay? Okay, so I took a trip down to Skyrim a couple of weeks ago, and it was nice. My original plan was to go up to Riverwood, but then I decided I should go elsewhere. Eh? Eh? It's a good joke! Came up with that all by myself. I hope you're proud of me. Let's see. What other jokes do I know? That's right. I am single-handedly. I am carrying this stream, the humor of this stream, like a modern-day Atlas. I carry it upon my shoulders, hoisting it throughout the world with no. Host with no want of recompense, but only for the sheer purpose of continuing to elevate comedy. Ooh, tell you about Ghost Rider. Well, of course. Yes, it is I who wears the gamer crown, Ragtimey. But anyway, yeah, I like Ghost Rider. He's cool. He's a skeleton. He drives a bike. He's on fire. You know, I can relate to that.
Yo!
I can relate. Oh! There's a donation! Thank you. I'm glad you liked my joke. At least I think that's what it said. The stream is low quality from my end so that the internet's... Oh, wait, I can see it. Donating for that extremely good Skyrim joke. Thank you, Wolf Buns. It was an extremely good Skyrim joke. And yes, I have seen the movie. I love it. There's all sorts of weird shit in that movie. It's great. He was played by Nicolas Cage. It was great. But yeah, if y'all are wanting to get into Ghost Rider, I highly recommend the original comics from the 60s. Those are the best ones. Johnny Blaze is always going to be my favorite. The Dan Ketch comics from the 90s, those are the ones you see most of the time. And I will say that they start out really strong, but man, do they lose traction over time. That story goes from zero to gonzo like you wouldn't believe, man. I mean, I'm not saying that the original comics are some grand masterpiece. They're pretty fucking dumb, but at least they're consistently dumb, and that's what I love about them. Also, Johnny Blaze is just a much more interesting character. He's like an idiot. He's not like Sonic Boom Knuckles or anything, but he's like, he's basically this handsome guy who's constantly radiating dumbass energy, and I love him. Dan Ketch is a boring ass wimp. I don't like having a ghost writer in me. I want to be a social worker. Shut up, Dan. We got demons to fight. So yeah, and I don't know. I know there's a girl writer. I don't know who she is. I didn't really read her comics because I heard they were bad. And the only other writer that I know is Robbie Reyes. And he sucks. He's literally just a Blue Beetle ripoff, so don't worry about Robbie Reyes. His design is cool, but that's about it. The only ghostwriter that you need to worry about is good old Johnny Blaze. Yeah, that's right, kinda sorta try, and this is Real Ghostwriter Hours, starring me, Garfield. Miss Hart 101 asks, is it like Thor energy? The dumb respects woman gets censored for children type? Absolutely, that is 100% it. Yes. There's even a fucking issue that fucking kills me every single time. This one panel where Johnny Blaze like wins in a fight and like, you know, the text narration is like, victory for Johnny is characteristic. And then Johnny is just like, what? What happened? And that's just that's the whole series. Johnny just constantly has no idea what's going on 100% of the time. It's great. Oh no, Blue Beetle is good. I'm not saying Blue Beetle is bad. I'm saying that Robbie Reyes is a bad ghostwriter because he's not really a ghostwriter. He's just Blue Beetle with a ghostwriter skin. Blue Beetle is good. Johnny Blaze is himbo representative. He really is, you know? He's a handsome fellow. But goddamn, is he stupid. I love him. It's not even a hot take that he's dumb. It's like a piece of canon, basically, that he's kind of an idiot. That's like the whole comic. It's like this running joke that, like, he's a solid dude, he's a hero, he's handsome, and he's a good stunt driver, but man, he's stupid. Caramel Bubble Art says, you make me want to get into Ghost Rider. Good, I want more people to get into Ghost Rider so that we can get like a Ghost Rider cartoon and like Ghost Rider comics that aren't like weird and bad. Are there any other comics you like reading? Yes. I'm currently following the current run of the Sonic comics. I actually just picked up the first issue of the Tangle and Whisper Side series today. It's good. It's a good comic series. So that's good. That's solid. I read The Runaways like way back in the early 2000s and I really liked it, but I'm not caught up. I know that it's been like rebooted. I haven't caught up with the reboot. I read Fables for a while and it was good for a while, but around the time you hit issue like 50 to 60, that's where it starts to lose traction. And I read Witch, like W-I-T-C-H. The comics are so much better than the show is. The comics are actually really good. I wish that they got a cartoon adaptation that was a bit more accurate to the comics, because the comics are really good and the show is not that. But yeah, all the way up to like I think like issue 120, around that issue, because they start this new series called 100% Witch, which is really bad because like most of the story arcs in Witch are about these characters and I was running out of shit. I was starting to talk about Witch and how that comic series lost traction over the time.
I came back to that. That was very good.
Thank God. I ran out of stuff to talk about for Ghost Rider. That never happens.
Ooh. Oh, this is so much better.
Oh, thank God. Okay, so yeah, get that light mote and then you'll be able to get the rose.
Okay.
Also, I just remembered there is a four-leaf clover quest back in like the farm area. We can do that if you want. I think that is the quest where you fight the plant monsters. So you would be able to like rid your quest menu of that.
Okay. Sure, I mean, if you want. I don't mind.
It's up to you. I will say it is good to build up those clovers because it really helps your RNG like a lot.
Yeah, well, I was going to say, and also specifically it's supposed to help
Okay, so you don't want to jump onto the plank. You want to get on that box there.
Oh,
yeah.
No.
Yeah, and your dodgeball is going to fuck you up. So careful about that.
Yeah, but I was gonna say it'd be help for when we're grinding for Neopets later.
Yes, it will be a huge help when you're grinding for Neopoints.
I'm willing to put the extra work in now so we don't have to spend a whole lot of time doing that later in the stream.
Yes. Yes.
Oof, which I don't even know how long this is. I mean, I'm hoping to get where we... I'm hoping to catch up completely by the end of the stream, but depending...
We will be able to save a bit of time just by virtue of, like, there's certain quests that we can just straight up skip that we did last time. Uh-huh. We don't have to read out loud all the dialogues. We can skip cutscenes. Wait, mm-hmm. Did you just pass a chest in there? Oh, wait, you already opened that, didn't you?
I think so, yeah. This is not going my way. Oh, no! Oh!
Oh my god! How does it... I hate that. I hate that so much.
Pretty bad. Maybe if I... No, I have to, like, sprint jump, because I need to get the speed.
Yeah. Speed. Ooh. I am speed.
I am speed, though. Let's talk about that.
Oh! Okay. Yes! You did it!
Oh, wait. Maybe I didn't open that chest.
Oh, hey! That's... Well, you can grab that after you get the moat.
Yeah. This first.
Okay. Shine through my clothes.
Okay, we good.
Oh. Ah! It's not a wood chest, it's a metal chest. I can't open it.
No, you can. You just gotta press square.
Oh.
It's...
Silly to me.
Sillied you. You have been... Haha, you just got sillied.
Yeah.
The jump attack does a lot more damage.
Uh-oh, you freaking moron. You just got sillied.
You gotta think, McFly. You gotta think. You just got sillied. Alright, so, McFly. Yeah, when Biff is like, hello? Anyone home? You gotta think, McFly. You gotta think.
You got sillied.
You got sillied, McFly. Yeah, so the slower attack and the jump attack does a lot more damage than just the quick little jabs. So even though it doesn't feel faster, it is faster to do that than to just like mash.
It takes down more. Okay.
Yeah. Okay. Now you can grab the thing. And
making
don't forget
way back town.
To do that jump so you don't fall into the Draconac pit.
Yep. Yeah. Well, I'm gonna be able to see it a lot more this time. Oh, wrong way. Let's go. Making my way back town, walking back, facing
walking
back.
Walking fast. Ow. I don't think that's the right way. That's the way out.
Oh.
Yeah, that's the wrong way.
Looks like you're dang right. Ha! That's okay. We'll just run by.
Just, you got this. You got the Joopies, you got the Moxie, you got this.
I got this. Making my way downtown, walking fast, walking fast, walking fast, walking fast, walking fast,
walking fast, walking fast,
walking fast, walking fast, walking fast, walking fast, walking fast, walking fast, walking fast, walking
fast. Damn, you are going for it.
Thanks. Yeah, I could have gone farther, but I gotta focus a little bit.
Yeah, you would have started like opera singing.
Uh-huh.
Walking fast! Walking fast!
Nice. Well.
Wait, then where's the fucking. Where's the golden rose?
Golden rose! Come here, I'm mad! Ooh.
Is it in the other room? Did you go past it? Like the one that you can see through there?
I guess we'll find out.
No, you gotta go around the other way. Like,
oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Good lord. Okay, it's not in there.
Yeah, you know where we should put the golden rose? Not in the big treasure room.
Uh-huh.
That doesn't make any sense.
With the light moat that's like in the same area but just out of reach as if it's a progress puzzle.
Nah, that's not a good place to put it. Let's put it in the other room that we made specifically just to give you more stuff to walk around in.
Well, walking fast.
Yeah, there it is! They're waiting their sweet turn. Whoa, a golden rose!
Excuse me, sirs, I gotta get this golden rose.
Oh, absolutely. Okay, no!
Walking fast!
It's okay. That's okay. We're doing.
Just keep going. Just keep going.
We're doing good. Keep going. You got this. I'm just gonna eat my jupies, and it's gonna be absolutely
great. Just gonna cram it in your face while you go. Okay, we're good.
Yeah. Woo. Freeze frame for victory.
We did it. Yeah. Da-da-da-da. We did it. Da-da-da-da-da-da.
Yeah, I did it.
Oh, you don't get anything from those. Oh, wait, I guess you do. Okay. Do. I know that those are starberry plants, but the drop rate on those specific plants is so low, crazy. You almost never get one.
Yeah.
Ooh. That's the wrong way.
Well, that maybe it's my lucky plan. Day.
Now you talk to this boy.
Hello.
The rose! I can barely contain my joy. It isn't much, but it's all I have with me. Please take this with my greatest thanks.
I'm wow, 350 Neo points. Thanks. I got more than that from the fucking bandits.
What is the deal?
It's a something. I will simply fix this carriage and be on my way onto my love. Is that the wheel? This might take longer than I thought. Fair hero, on your journeys, could you deliver my rose to my beloved princess Dawn of Brightvale?
Oh, sure.
Tell her I will follow as quickly as I am able.
Hey, Princess Donna, look at this rose that I got you.
Hey, look at the. Hey, I have a big, nasty crush on you. Here's this rose that I got you.
What?
Okay, so do you want to get that clover quest?
Oh, or
you
yeah.
Yeah, so oh, I think.
God. Leave me alone.
So you're going to want to floop on a fire remote because that's as good as plant.
I'll floop one on.
Floop that right on.
I'll floop one on right here, and then maybe plant as armor, or would that not?
Yeah, cool. that'll lessen their damage.
Nice. Oh, you learned it. I'm getting the hang of this rock, paper, scissors nonsense.
Yeah, you did it.
You did it.
Leave me alone.
As soon as you load in the new area. Oh, you can't get that yet. That's just there for like, ooh, I wonder how you get this.
I wonder how you get this.
All right, so yeah, just kill those plant monsters, and I'm pretty sure that's where you get the clover. Because on the guide, it literally just says side quest. Like, thanks, side there's like quest. Five different side quests.
Oh, so was this the, was this the... the dangerous weeds thing that I got?
Yeah.
Also, I'm gonna bump down the brightness just a little.
Yeah, you don't need that anymore.
Yeah, just to keep things looking nice and.
Now that we've escaped the nightmare, the darkness.
Cool.
Oh, yeah, because I know that the third one gives you a Chicado, so that's got to be the one that'll give you the clover.
Yeah, so it's this way.
Woo! Yeah.
Woo!
Woo!
I'm having a good time.
When I was young, I used to, whenever, you know how the music goes, dil-a-dit, dil-a-dit, I liked to sync up my jumps with that when I was young.
Whoa, there we go, okay.
Alright, now remember, the slower attacks do more damage.
Oh. It's the window to get it is so small, it's weird, it's kind of clunky, but I'll get the hang of it. Oop. Spore monster.
You just gotta. There's a way to stun lock him. You just gotta be careful about how you do it.
Oh!
I'm
getting exhausted. If I don't eat something quick, I'm a. That's so weird.
Match that triangle. What?
Wait. Last time this text came up, he spelled goner with two n's. But this time it's different. Why are there two different text prompts for
it's
that?
It's learning. Okay, now you just gotta kill the little shooty boys. And those guys you can obliterate just right away just with a nice jump attack.
Come here, little shooty boys.
Come here, my little shooty boys. I got a tasty surprise for you. Jump attack. That does the most damage to them. Woo! See? It's an easy stun lock.
There we go.
Hey, what's this? It's a dark puff of smoke. Did this come from my vape? Yes, it did.
Won't you let me out of your vapor, babe? Okay, I think there's like one more around there. Like a spitty.
Oh, couple
yeah,
more.
Some spitty boys. See, just get them right away. Blah. Blah.
Blah. Blah.
Dip.
Blah.
Blah.
Bum ba ba dum bum bum. Okay, so now we're back. Going back.
I do love that they gave you like a little musical sting when you uh-huh. finish what you're supposed to do.
I'm talking to this one right here.
Yeah.
Hooray!
Yeah! Those nasty weeds are all gone. Narc. Yeah! Woo! We got it.
Okay, now maybe grab some jupies from that garden and then let's head out.
I'm going to steal from your garden. Is that okay?
Of course.
Wonderful.
It's not stealing if I give you permission.
That's exactly right.
I mean, it's not, though. Okay, and,
Alright, on we go then, I guess.
Yeah, but before you cross the bridge, there is one more clover. Not here, keep going forward. There is one more clover that you can get up there.
Cool.
Now you're doing it.
Yeah.
It fits the bounciness of the music.
It does. It's better if you do it like a zigzag.
Oh, it is.
Oh, faded out. Darn.
Man. Everyone's got like that list of shit they do if they get rich. One of mine is definitely amazing remake of this game.
Yeah, oh my god. See, just talking about it makes me like want it because I would. I know. Can we get Darkest Fairy on Switch, please?
Yeah, can we get Darkest Fairy on Switch? Like,
Mr. Nintendo. Like...
Oh man, so like.
Good lord! That just like... seems so brutal.
You could like simplify the axe. And like, you know, I'm thinking
can we
like,
can we get Platinum Games to make a Darkest Fairy remake? Really focus on the combat.
Okay, so go to the left.
Okay.
I'm thinking like what you could do is maybe be able to switch between characters from the beginning and
yeah.
give like Roberta a longer story to match Tor's longer story.
Yeah. Oh, that'd be so much fun.
Yeah, and then you'd be more attached to Roberta, too. Because, like, the way the game's set up right now, you get, like, super attached to Tor. And then for Roberta, it's like, who's this bitch? Okay, so you're gonna...
Just trying to not alert him. Please look the other way. Oh, God!
Okay,
I see you, Tor.
Get close to the entrance until you see a lily pad. It's gonna be, there. Hop on that lily pad and it'll give you like a little ride to the... Yeah, just don't stay on it because it'll sink like really fast. And then just keep doing that and it'll take
yeah.
you to the clover patch.
Oh, I love it. There's so much in this game. What on earth?
I know, right?
So much that's like easy to miss. This is such a well-realized game though. Real talk?
Yeah, like they could have shoehorned it in, but there was like so much effort put into it.
There's so much attention to detail and bonus content, like it's crazy good.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, like the combat is clunky,
it
but
is.
Like everything else is really fun and like really neat.
Yeah.
What's up, dude? Yeah, I feel you.
I wish you could kiss that more, Tog.
Didn't work out.
Oh, well, you're back, so it's all good. You got
yeah.
the clover, so.
Wait, do
we
I?
Good.
Let's see, just in case.
Yeah, it's, you
yeah,
see that
wait.
Line to the far left?
Yes.
That shows your clovers.
That's two of them?
Yeah.
That's two of them.
That's two of them. Okay, right. Now you can cross the bridge.
Yeah.
Just keep running.
You.
Don't look back. Don't
I'm sorry.
Look.
I said fuck you. Oh, God.
Don't look back! For the love of God!
You have no choice but to look back. In fact, you won't even
oh,
have
maybe
to.
Safe.
You'll see me everywhere, Tor. When you most expect it, when you least expect it, when it permeates your fears, and when it drowns in your bliss.
You may be able to save your game, but you can never save yourself.
I'm screwed.
Oh, yeah, the camera.
Don't like the random camera changes.
Yeah, that's another thing that I would fix.
Boop. Hello.
I wish I could ladder cancel this like you can in Psychonauts.
I mean, you can hop up the ladder and it works up until the last two rungs. Okay,
but do you get a cool levitation psychic pool? Here?
Like, what? I think there's a clover patch around here.
Okay, well, let's look.
Yeah.
Bum, dun, 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 no, dun, dun,
don't dun, jump dun, off the dun, edge. Dun, 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 dun. I guess not. I probably just mistook it for like the one in Mary Acres. Okay, then yeah, just keep going.
Vibrate. All right, that's all the Christmas spirit I need.
Cause they're like pine trees.
Yeah.
And those are like Christmas trees. I like Joe.
Oh, hey.
Mm-hmm.
A leaf friend.
It's a leaf that you can grab.
All right. It's only up we go, up we go. Oh.
Yeah, I remember with the Mirka brothers.
Here comes.
Yeah, this scene is great.
I'm so hyped. Never been this hyped in my life.
What quality is the screen share right now? Because I think he turned it up for a bit.
I turned it down. It should be down at 40. Okay. 480.
Okay, 40. Just making sure.
40p would be atrocious.
Because it is like refreshing a little bit. But...
Yeah, I genuinely it's well, and that's just an issue with the feed on OBS too. It like it keeps like going out of sync. It's really really annoying. I don't know what's going on. This wasn't an issue with the last time we recorded, was it? I can't remember.
Well, the last time we recorded, we weren't streaming though.
I know, but like I was still recording with OBS, so I don't know what the difference would be.
Yeah, I don't know. Anyway.
Anyway.
Hermajet.
Blah, blah.
Still just as funny.
Was there a pre-kissed toad in there? That's one of my favorite fucking Ryan lines.
Is there a pre-kissed toad? Oh, man. Outskirts? Nah, I'm talking inskirts.
Okay, so if you hop into that lake, it'll actually boop you forward a little bit, and that saves a little bit of time.
Ah! Speedrun.
See?
Whoa.
Speedrun.
Wait, is this the right way?
Yeah, that's the right way. Just keep going. Speedrun strats.
Yeah, it's the game is like almost a full second delayed now. It's completely... Not almost a full second. It's more like half a second, but it's delayed enough to be noticeable, which should not be happening.
You'll know when it's the right alley. That's not the right one.
Yeah. Okay.
Just keep going. That's it. Oh, whoops! Oh, I think you beat the Mirka. You actually have to go back and alert him. I'm over here now.
Hold on. I went ahead. Sorry. I was trying to do some strats. Mirka.
Also a fun speedrun strat, though it takes a while to get it right. If you jump over a pedestrian and then like very quickly mash. Yeah it takes a while. But yeah, if you get it down, it can help us save a little time.
Talked about that in the thing is.
Yeah. You gotta do it like super fast.
Yeah, it's hard to get down. That's hilarious.
Maybe try like jumping past him. You basically just have to be close enough to hit the text box.
There's definitely like a tiny boost.
Yeah. Like some speedrunners are able to do it like soup. And I just have no idea how they do that, you know, when you see it menuing and it's just like shoo.
Yeah, it's one of those things where it's like, how, like, I don't even know how my hand would do this thing you want it to do.
Yeah. Okay, we all know what happens here. This is Foxy Grandpa.
Get.
Okay.
Good. All right, and now...
You can go down to the recruitment center and you can grab some stuff ahead of time for when you gotta, like, do your shit.
The recruitment center... That's so is that the shield or is that some other place?
You need to deliver the package, but it would be a little faster if you went around the other way because you can stop and grab the shield and then stop and get the sword parts that you need.
Gotcha. Okay.
On the way to it.
Yeah, we're going the other way.
Oh wait, but first stop in that food store. They might have a four-leaf clover for sale. It's, yeah, that place. I think those are usually in the specialty store. I just want to make sure that we're getting them all.
Yeah, no, that's absolutely fine. We're doing things a little differently this time, but it's still chill. You don't have a clover, no.
Nope. Okay, then keep going.
They might, I might grab a couple.
Yeah,
of these,
go for it, man.
Bop, bop. And one more. Okay, cool.
Okay, let's roll.
Just round it out. Let's roll.
I don't roll. I sprint and I hop a little bit.
You roll when you land a long jump.
I guess you're right.
Okay, and now go do the tournament and you'll get your shield.
Oh, man. I dedicated a whole stream to this thing last time.
You gotta talk to her first.
I did.
Yeah, but...
Yes. No food, no potions, no restoratives.
Another thing I love about this game is how, like, the townspeople are initially, like, really dismissive of you. But once you win the tournament, they're like, hey, what's up, champ?
Yeah.
And then when you're a knight, they're like, oh, hello, Sir Knight. It's really
Classis.
Cool. Classis. But it's also, like, really cool.
No, I'm just joking. It's cool in, like, attention to detail-wise.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Oh,
so...
no.
Smack him up. So you have a short window right before he swings his sword and you can like stun lock him for a bit. You just gotta get the timing down. But yeah,
and
see that's a lot easier than spamming it.
Yeah. See, for sure.
Yeah.
I'm just worried about the Wereloop. I forgot how I beat the Wereloop last time.
Well, you don't have to do the whole tournament. You already got the shield.
Oh, well, here we go.
You only have to win the first round. And then, like, if we need Neo points, we can loop back. But for now, let's just keep rolling. Oh, that's a specialty store. Go in there.
Ooh. Here?
No. Turn around.
Oh.
There. To your right.
Yeah? Oh, I see.
Yeah, that's got the special things.
Who enters the realm of the mystical?
Ooh.
Okay. Oh, wait, no, it's just a moat store. My bad.
Oh, well.
You can't...
Oh, there's a sorcerer's wand.
As cool as it is, you can't buy a wand before you need it.
Yeah.
That's just there for later in the game.
For Roberta.
Except you won't even have to buy that because it's not as powerful as the wand you get from the... Yeah. Okay, here's where you can get the sword bits. That little platform.
Oh, yeah. I done remembered it.
Yeah, can grab those ahead of time. You can hop up until the last rung.
A dang mess. Okay.
So, I wonder what this is doing up here.
I'll tell you what it's doing. It's waiting for you, its hero.
Looks like a broken sword cross guard.
Okay.
A shattered sword blade.
All right, and now keep going. You trying to get it down?
Speedrun, yeah.
It is. It does look pretty cool once you get it down, but man.
So we deliver the package now?
No, that's not where you go. You keep going around. So keep going this way. Okay, I think you can get a metal sword at the sword store, which is turn around.
Oh yeah, it's because it's behind the shield store.
Yeah.
Right here.
Yay.
Blop.
And you should have enough nail points for it. Yep, there it is. Cause yeah, you're gonna need like a sword.
Oh yeah, plenty. Nice. Cool. Okay.
Finally, something a little more.
Metal.
Okay, and then I think you check your map.
Good to go?
Yeah.
Cool.
You're good. But there is the specialty store. Nope, that's not it. That's the shield store. I think it's past the recruitment center. Yeah, it is. So you can hop in there first.
Cool. Will do.
You just passed it.
What?
The recruitment center. This is it.
Oh, recruitment center first. I thought you meant the specialty store first.
No, you can do the recruitment center first.
Cool, okay.
I mean, it's right here. Why not?
I was confused.
Hello.
Alright.
I don't care.
Blah, 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 blah. Okay. Now you just gotta hit the tavern, talk to Mr. Sobs a lot. But now we can hit the specialty store first.
Yeah.
And that's it. If it's got like a present, that means that's
yeah.
it.
Yeah. I guess done good.
Okay, get the treasure map.
And anything else?
I'm pretty sure speckled eggs just like... Here, buy just one of them just to see, but I'm pretty sure that's just, it's just a good healing item. It doesn't increase your health.
Yeah. Okay. Well, then let's
But bounce. You got the treasure map. And then there's more you can get from, like Khajiit here, but, like, we're not going to worry about that just yet.
Mm-hmm. Oh, I missed it.
Okay. Oh, Lightmo.
So the new sponsor is down there. Lightmo? Where? Aha!
Yeah. Hanging in the shaft of sunlight. Oh no, that's a sun moat. Even better.
Ooh.
Okay. Now, turn around.
Well. Yeah, we could just.
Yeah. Or wait, hop in the water. It always takes you right there.
Nice.
So,
yeah. That's a good trick.
Yeah. That's a fun trick.
I think I'm getting the speed boost down because I'm definitely feeling a difference.
Yeah.
Yeah, you just really gotta mash it like crazy.
You really gotta mash it.
You really gotta mash it. Could I cut through here? No, it's blocked by trees.
No,
okay.
You just you take that right and then take another one and you're at the tavern.
Blah. Is this it? No, wait, it's nope. Oh, over here.
Yeah.
Aha! It's got a beer can on it. This is a kid's game. What's wrong with these hooligans? Okay, and then sobs a lot.
Maybe it's root beer. Yeah, and then you'll be like, oh, I broke my sword and I'm sad. Okay, now you can pop by the recruitment center and there'll be a guy in the prison that you gotta buy the hilt of the sword from.
Uh-huh.
And then you can get that...
So, recruitment center is...
It's at the very... It's like very south. Bottom. Very bottom.
Okay, so we don't need to jump in the water for that. That'll...
Yeah.
Just kind of take us in the same area we are now.
Yeah.
Oh, man. They keep walking right out of my sight. Cool. We're going the right way. Nice.
Yeah.
Nice.
That was a good one.
Really good one. Yeah, that felt good. Okay, in the cell. This dude, right?
Yes.
Only one of the okay. Star Wizards. Yeah, sure. Oh, okay. Then... back to the dude.
Yep, back to Mr. Swordman. Mr. Swordman! Swordman!
Man, man, sword.
Make it the cutest blade, and I'll rule the world.
Bum, 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 bum. Give it a hilt to smite my enemies.
He passed it. The sign has a sword on it.
That's crazy talk. I got here smooth sailing.
Wait, is his name Rongus?
Yeah, his name is Rongus.
Oh, did you do Rongus. It? Just, you gotta talk to him one more time.
Okay.
And then he'll, like, finish it for you. Gotcha. Okay, and then give cool. It to Sir Cries a Lot.
And then we won't be crying anymore.
Yeah.
Because we'll be making progress.
We'll be making progress. I remember this took us, like, 3 episodes, didn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, to be fair, this has almost been a 2-hour stream. But a lot of that was set up and also... starting soon time.
That's true.
Oh, that was a good one too.
That was a really good one.
Didn't really like, need it, but
that was still a good one. It was it's good to practice those.
Yeah, for sure.
Okay.
Cool. All right.
And then talk to what's his face, and then he'll be like, "You need your parents' permission."
Oh, the recruitment center?
Yeah.
Cool.
And then but before you hit the Shadow Glen, there is some stuff you can run out and grab at Meridale Plains. And there's like some maps that you need to purchase. Well, let me see, because it's got a list of which maps you need to get from Rory. Let me see if any of them are for stuff we need while you're doing that. Okay, let's see.
Oof. Oh, that was a good one. Okay, so it definitely is like the closer you are to them when you do it, the bigger boost it is if you do it right.
Mm-hmm.
Oh man, that's a good... feels really good to pull off too.
Okay, cool. So you don't need to worry about buying any maps from Rory. Okay,
okay. So, alright, yeah, so let me, So what's the general gist?
Oh, wait, you do need one map from Rory to get a clover from, Draken Ridge. So
is that,
I'm pretty sure it's back the other way.
Where?
Like, I think if you hop in the water, you'll be, like, super close to him, okay. If I remember correctly. Oh, wait, well, that's the respawn point right there, so... oh, it's too late.
Nice.
Yeah, so,
Or no,
okay.
It wasn't. We were on the opposite side now.
Oh, well, there it is. All
is
right.
Is that the ice store on the left, or is this another place?
I think Rory is back this way. He should be in front of a house.
Okay.
And yeah, he's wearing a straw hat.
Gotcha.
That's this not okay. Where you go. It's yep. Within the it's in okay. It's within Meridale.
Good to know.
Mr. Sandman, man me a sand.
Bum 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 bum.
Make it the cutest man door car door hook hand.
Bum 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 bum. Oh, well, it just synced back up, but
well,
still like, I hate that it's doing that at all. That even when it fixes itself, it's still bad that it jumps like that.
Let's see which of these treasures will actually give me what I'm looking for. Let's see, so that's in the Shadow Glen.
Make him the cutest man car door hook hand.
Bum, okay, bum, looks bum. Like we won't have a treasure with a red nag until we hit the haunted tombs, which is good. So that means we're mostly just going to be There he is.
Oh, there he is. What up, dude?
Just gonna be focusing on grabbing Clovers
for a while. Rory the shady guy.
Yeah, that's his name. Okay, and then he's gonna sell you another for like 300 Neo points, huh? I believe.
Cool. Okay, good thing we have enough.
Yeah, it's the Draken Ridge map, so once he got that, we're good.
Okay, well, let's look at our...
And then let's head over to Draken Ridge and grab that Clover.
Can we look at our maps? Or... Oh, yeah, okay, Draken Ridge. Oh!
That's yeah, because you already got a map for... Yeah, see? There's two of them now.
Okay.
Two of them. Yo!
How do we even get to Draken Ridge?
It's one of the paths outside of Meridel. There'll be a sign for it.
I gotta... See, knowing my way around the place would really help me when we're actually recording. I really gotta get a feel for, like, location here.
Yeah, definitely. That's definitely going to be a big goal here. Okay, so there was one of the trails you can take out.
Yeah, I don't know why it's been so hard for me though. It's weird.
It is a little tricky getting like a sense of direction here.
To
so,
Cotton
like,
Village, not right. Okay.
No, that's right. That's right. That's the right
that's
way.
That's right.
Yeah, that's the right way.
So, Cotton Village. Because
like
leads
the trail
Dragon
to Cotton Village does have where the true treasures are.
Oh.
Okay. There's like a trail to Draken Ridge, and then there's also like a place that sells moats, and I think we can grab like a neg there too.
Okay.
So we're good. We're good.
I'm the cutest man, Cardor hook hand. Bum 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 bum.
Okay, check your map. I think you're going the right way.
Yeah.
We're good. Okay, and then you're gonna want to head to that house that's like the hunter's house.
Yeah, I remember that.
And there's a four-leaf clover up there too. Okay, I think the treasure is right up there. Like, check your map.
Yeah.
Oh, nope, we're getting
close, yeah.
No good store. You gotta buy some groceries.
Welcome, traveler. Oh, hi.
Okay, it looks like it's just a moat store.
Wizard's
and...
gown,
yeah.
Magic, moats. Yeah, it's mostly moats.
Okay, so we're good.
We out.
We outie.
We outie.
Later, batch.
Later, batch.
Okay.
Yeah, never.
Yeah.
Okay, around here?
You'll see, like, some sparklies on the floor, and that'll let you know. But yeah,
I love sparklies.
Forward a little bit more.
Hmm. Where are my flow sparklies? Hello?
There it is.
There you are.
Whoa! Nice. Cool.
Okay,
so we got a potion.
And then go forward a bit more and there'll be the other one. Then we just gotta pop by the hunter's house. Oh yeah, but look out for them poison spiders.
Spiders with a Y.
You passed it.
For what?
Oh, no, you didn't. Okay, sorry.
Yeah, we're going. No, it's a long way.
Okay, and I think there's another clover patch around here, but you'll see it. Like they're very bright. Like you'll see it, and I'm pretty sure it's on the way even.
Oh. Okay. There we go. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
I forgot you can't climb the rock.
There it is.
Right there, yeah. Boop. The cutest man, Cardor, who can't... He got this stuck in my head.
You got... Woo! There it is.
Thank you. And how close are we? Pretty dang close. Nice. Just a little bit further.
Leave me alone, leave me alone, leave me alone, leave me alone.
Yeah, it does that. Don't worry about it.
We're fine. I remember this part. They don't chase you as long as you're on a different level.
Yeah.
Get on my level, scrub.
Just kidding. Don't get on my level. I'd rather you didn't.
There you go. Okay.
A sparkly?
A sparkly?
I wonder what it could mean.
You ever play a PC game called Mia the Mouse?
I haven't, no. Sounds cute.
Well, yeah, it is pretty cute. It's like a really basic, like, here's how to do basic math and fractions.
Yeah.
But, like, it's like a cute little 3D mouse, and, like, the money is called Sparklies. And so every time I think like, oh, I need 5 sparklies.
That's so cute. Okay. So
like Mia has like a very pleasant, like soft voice.
That's so adorable.
Wrong way.
Oh, this way?
Yeah.
Oh, it did it again. Whoa.
Yeah.
Good lord, why is it doing that?
Stop it!
Did you just like slap it?
I'll kill you.
Reset the signal.
I'll kill you and then I'll do it again.
I'm going to kill you.
And then I'm going to kill you again.
Oh. See, now it's fucking up on my TV.
Oh, boy. Oh.
What?
Are we good?
TV does not support whatever. Hold on. We're gonna get this figured out. TV does not support the outfit.
Sorry. I'm messing it up, but it's for the greater good.
You got this out of control. It was pink for a little bit.
Yeah, because I'm unplugging all the...
Okay. So how are you guys doing, chat?
You got this, Sonic.
Okay.
Okay, we good?
Temporary fix. Yeah, let's see if that sticks.
Okay.
The important thing is if it sticks. Because it looks fine now, but you never know.
Check your map. Okay.
Should we be going north?
Basically, go to the left once you hop out of the... Yeah, so that's good. Because, yeah, you just gotta pop by the hunter's cabin and there's, like,
right,
a little patch.
Right, yeah. Gotcha, okay.
And there's a save point, too, which is very convenient.
That is convenient. Then... Oh.
Okay, you got
do
a dark
one of these? Yes, I do.
You do. All right. Because, yeah, we ain't going for 100%. We're just grabbing the stuff that's gonna help us in, like, a gameplay kind of way.
We're not going for... Oh, God. It's another one of these. We're not going for 100%. We're going for 100 experience.
Mm-hmm. Oh, hey, and you can grab some jupies real quick.
Nice.
Or just a jupie. All right.
Let's not use up all of our emotes for now.
Yeah.
Just while we're getting, like, Neo points and stuff.
I mean, it doesn't drain, but, like... Yeah, it's good to make sure you're saving that.
Ooh. Oh, leave me alone.
Just keep running. And then once you get to the cabin, you can just keep running the direction you're going and you'll loop back to Meridel.
Oh, and it marks the cabin too, that's good.
Yeah. I don't think that's the right way. That's how you get back to Meridel. This is how you get
there
to
we
the
go.
Cabin.
Oh.
Sir, these wild beasts are, well, wild! Perhaps you could assist me.
Let's save. Alright, making good time.
I'm feeling good. Alright, yeah, I'm feeling good too. Alright, there should be a clover patch around here?
It's like a dork. Let's look.
Is it down there?
Might be. No.
Oh, well. Maybe it's, like, on the way? Let me check my guide.
Maybe. Yeah, go ahead.
It said something about the hunter's place. Okay. Loop of bottom right below gap under the hunter's cabin. What does that mean?
Loop of bottom right.
Do they mean on the map? Let me see the map. And see if it, like, applies to that.
Oh, one sec. Sorry, I was getting a frappuccino out of my fridge.
Loop of bottom right. It's a loop!
I can't believe Neopets said bottom right.
Bottom right. I mean, okay. I don't know what it's talking about. I think we already grabbed it because it didn't say anything about any other Drakeridge clovers.
Yeah.
Okay, so, all right, we're good until we hit the Shadow Glen, and
cool.
then
okay.
Yeah, because there's one more in Meridal Plains, but that's like on the way to Illison's Glade, so we don't have to worry about it for now.
Right, alright, so back this way.
Yeah, so
are,
now
are
we're
we
just gonna...
the alternate path that I almost took to get to the cabin?
This is happening!
Yeah, whoa! Then... Sassy Koala donated $6.90, nice, and said, ooh woo.
Ooh woo.
Oh, there it goes.
There it goes. Yeah. And then,
I gotta get some new equipment.
Did we talk to Recruiter Guy already so we can get our parents' permission?
Yeah. Yeah, we can go ahead and do that.
It'll say on your quest thing if you haven't yet.
Yeah, no, I did. I remember.
Okay, cool.
Because he was like, you don't have the consent forms.
Yeah, so now we can just make our way back to Merry Plains.
Cool.
Yeah, us
and
we go.
That would be, south, right?
Yeah, hop in the water. It'll be a little quicker to loop back.
Ah!
That saved us a little bit of time.
Oh. That sent us north.
Yeah, but we're good. You just gotta keep going and you'll hit the...
Wait, is north where we're supposed to go?
Yeah, because that's where the...
Oh.
Yeah, just keep going this way.
Oh, that was a good one. Nice.
That was a good one.
That's a...
Nope, wrong way. Nope, wrong way. You gotta leave the way you came, so you're almost there.
Okay, it's happening again. I'm so frustrated.
That's okay.
It's okay, yeah, we put up with it for this long, but...
Yeah, you can do it. You're good.
Okay.
Okay, and now, yeah, that's it. That's the way. Woo!
Speed up. Gotta go fast.
Okay, listen.
Yeah?
Just want to say.
Yeah?
Sonic the Hedgehog has never once uttered the phrase, gotta go fast, at least in, like, voiced media.
Nope.
Until the movie trailer. And that is insulting to me. Above everything else in that trailer.
Oh, wait, no, insulted. He said it once in Sonic Boom.
Did he?
Yeah, he was like, he got pulled over for driving and he was like, speeding ticket. I dispute it, but I don't think they consider gotta go fast a medical condition.
Oh, gotcha. Well, that's more of a parody anyway.
Yeah. Don't have to talk to Foxy Grandpa. But I guess it's just nice to say hi to him.
It's nice to say hi. It's Foxy Grandpa.
It's me, Foxy Grandpa.
Okay, I wonder if you can just go straight to Shadow Glen from here. I don't think you do. I don't think you can. I think we do have to go and say hi to our parents first.
Ugh, gotta say hi to my mom and pa.
I gotta get my parents' permission to go save my sister.
Disgusting. Absolutely disgusting. I hate my parents.
Hate you, Mom!
Tor, what? We've done everything for you.
Oh, I can't even keep going with this bit.
I know,
so
that's
mean.
That's a bad, mean bit.
I can't do it, man. You gotta love your mother. Mr. T was right. Love your mother. You okay?
Da-da-da. Oh, yeah.
Okay.
Oh, come on.
There we go. That wasn't as good, but still something. All right.
It's good when they only have, like, one text box, because then you can just shoop.
Yeah.
Oh, wait, why don't I grab some joopies while you're here?
I guess I will. Making my way downtown, walking fast, grabbing joopies. I'm torn.
Yeah, like, once you get really good RNG, you'll be able to get, like, a joopy for, like, every plant that you cut down.
Yeah, it's already getting, like, visibly better.
Yeah.
Which is cool. Oh,
yeah.
I missed one. Fennelcake cheered 1,000 bits. Thank you so much for the bits, Fennelcake.
Thanks for them bits.
Please.
Yeah, that's like the worst thing about farming for Joopies. And then it didn't even give you one.
Yeah, you spend all that time and nothing to show for it.
Nothing.
Absolutely nothing.
Absolutely nothing.
Tor. You always got nothing to show.
I'm sorry, Tor. I didn't mean to be so mad.
I'm just having a rough day at the farm, Tor.
You some jackass right? Cut down all my choopy crops.
Oh, jackass?
Yeah. Or maybe a jack lope Tor?
It wasn't me, it was the were-loops.
Were-loops aren't real, Tor. You know this. It's just a fairy tale.
No, they have one at the tournament down at
down in Meridale.
Down in Meridale.
Meridale ain't real, Tor.
What?
It's just an illusion.
It's geographically right next to your farm.
My farm isn't real, Tor. It's just a fairy tale.
I'm freaking out, man.
Just a trick of the light, Tor.
Freaking out, man. Stop.
Smoke and mirrors. Okay, and the parents are gonna be like, oh no, our daughter! And you're like, okay.
I guess I gotta save my kin or whatever.
Good conversation.
Thanks, I'm gonna steal your Joopies now.
Nah.
Yeah, you already skipped the cutscene, okay. So.
I need my parents' permission.
But I need my parents' permission!
Alright, which way are we bouncing?
Just right behind the farm, and like for some Joopies, and then we just go back the way we came, and we'll be good. What? Okay, let's roll.
Oh, okay, cool.
I didn't roll that time, but.
Oh?
A light mode.
Yeah.
All right, and now let's go save our sister.
Keep wanting so badly to jump on the rocks.
I know. All of the rocks are programmed specifically so you can't jump on them, and I hate it.
They look so jumpable.
I know, they look so climbable. I just want to climb all over those.
They're so enticingly designed to make them look jumpable.
My HD Darkest Fairy remake, you're going to be able to climb all over those rocks.
Oh, yes. Fixing game design piece by piece.
I'm going to fix video games with my Neopets the Darkest Fairy remake.
You wouldn't even have to specify. You could just walk up to me and say, I'm going to fix video games, and I believe you.
And you'd already know what I'm talking about.
Exactly.
You'd be like, How's the reboot going?
How is the Neopets Darkest Fairy remake?
Just eat the finishing touches.
Don't worry too much about getting like every single plant, because you can grab Joopies in the Shadow Glen also.
Yeah, but also I get hurt a lot.
That's true.
And
That's a good point.
I've been
grab
burned.
Some Joopies.
Yeah, I've been burned by not having enough Joopies many times in the Let's Play, so.
So we're gonna make sure that we have enough Joopies.
Yeah, I'm making up for that.
You should probably
a little time, but not wasting time.
You should probably eat some purple Joopies just to restore your mana, because, like, motes don't do a lot of damage if your mana's out.
Gotcha. Alright, so we'll go ahead and.
Oh yeah, and if you do like those like press and hold attacks while you're using a moat, it'll do like a special effect, like a fire one sets guys on fire, stuff like that.
Oh, cool.
So yeah, but it does use up more than one moat and a good bit of your mana, so you do gotta be careful to make sure that you're doing it right when you do
gotcha.
It. It is like I don't know why they put in a charge attack when there are so few instances where you would actually need to do a charge attack.
This sword visually looks real good right now.
I know, it's so shiny.
I don't know why I'm just now appreciating it, but it's
it makes you
want to
slice things up.
It does. It makes me want to just grab an orange and just
God,
you know?
Yes.
Hold on, I'm plugging it in my phone.
Yeah.
Okay. I might
Yeah.
I'm gonna after we're done streaming, I'm gonna look at Amazon and see if I can find yet another converter upscaler. Because this one is cheap and it's showing that very clearly.
Yeah. If you tap square while you're running, Tor will like quickly like sheath his stuff. See? And then he'll do that. You're going the wrong way.
It's good.
It's good.
This way. Oh yeah, that's right.
Yeah, to the Shadow Glen.
To the Shadow Glen.
And like, I know you don't like the Doggle Fox, but it does help you out.
I know. it's just a joke. So. What's up?
Yeah.
All right, let's go.
Different pets give you different advantages, and they'll even say, like, see the little sword? That means he makes you attack stronger.
Oh, that is good.
Yeah. Okay, so yeah, you're gonna want a fire moat and the leaf moat.
Gotcha.
And you already got the leaf moat equipped, so you good. Oh, and put a leaf moat on your shield.
Oh, right, yeah, because we got shield stuff now.
Yeah.
For defense.
Yes. Also,
that
for aesthetics.
That color combo is ghastly, yes, but I kind of love it.
That's part of what I love about how the moat system is you get these fun color combos on your stuff. And the nice little particles.
Yeah. It's a good video game, y'all.
It's a good video game. All right, don't forget to smash those mushrooms for GOPs.
Don't forget to smash that mushroom.
Don't forget to smash that mushroom.
Mushroom button.
Join the Tor squad and smash that mushroom.
Yeah. This is happening.
Everyone join the Tor squad. Be sure not to forget to smash that mushroom. Pet donated $5 and said the pact has been sealed. What?
The pact has been sealed, Tor.
What does that mean? I'm vexed, Pet. Simply vexed.
Some nice world building dialogue.
Ooh, another thing that I'd love to add if I remade this game is like alt text, where like you can look at objects and Tor will tell you stuff about it.
Yeah. Well, also just like voice acting across the board would be cool as well.
Oh yeah. Maybe some more cutscenes.
Yeah.
Cause like there's almost like just too little, you know, like.
Yeah. In-engine cutscenes as well, so we can turn down the voice and music volume and real-time fan up our own video game.
Yeah.
Oh. God.
Man, like, if my comic takes off, I'm gonna do it.
You're gonna do it. I believe you. I believe in you as well.
I'm making my lesbian scarecrow and I'm making my Darkest Fairy remake.
You're just gonna take the properties of the world and make them as they should have been made from the beginning.
You should probably feed your pet real quick. Just don't forget to switch over to purple choopies, because like you don't want to use your health
right.
One.
Oh, really yeah. Quick.
Oh yeah, this little bench this shaking his ass as he runs away.
Hey Tor, look at it! Look at the crack, Tor!
Where'd you go?
Absolutely disappeared. It just wanted to show me its crack.
He just wanted to show you his ass.
Iris, we stan a sex positive queen.
You know what? TV. Yeah, we stan you, sex positive plant man.
Oh my god.
Okay, so yeah, just follow your map to the boss boy and then yeah.
Okay. Look at promising.
Oh, whoa. And the Shadow Glen treasure. You can grab while you're doing this.
Ooh. Boss boy is the big old plant. I'll go ahead and grab the treasure and then make my way over there.
Treasure's my pleasure. And I'm pretty sure there's a four-leaf clover in that like treasure room, so yeah.
Cool.
Two birds, one bird. Wait.
It's a magical day.
Nothing. That's fine.
This is fine.
This is fine.
This is fine.
Oh god.
Leave me alone. Leave me alone.
You're gonna have to take him out.
I'm doing my...
What the... What?
Or not. Or yes, I guess you do.
There we go.
Got him. Nice.
Ooh.
Okay.
We got a foggy mode as well.
No, emote, you're going the right way. Emote. You just gotta, like... Yeah.
Bah.
Smash him. Yeah.
Bah.
Woo!
Ooh. Whoa.
Yeah, that's a Nova mode.
Whoa.
A rainbow colored mote. Did
this mote said gay rights? I wonder if there are any canonically gay Neopets characters. I'm gonna look this up. LGBT Neopets. Oh, okay.
If there aren't
it's in
any,
the
lie about it.
LGBT Neopets. I mean, I know that Illizin is totally. Oh my god, the first thing I got when I looked this up was getting gay in the guild, the LGBT experience on Neopets in the early years. In the early 2000s.
It's cute. Getting gay in the guild. Me and my D&D group.
Alright, and then there's gonna be one more four-leaf clover, but it's on the way to the boss, so you'll find it.
Gotcha.
Oh, don't forget to hit those plants, they got Chikados in them. They restore more health than a Joopy. Nope. Turn around.
Well, I can't turn around now. There's a guy after me.
Okay. Gotcha.
Whoa, here's another article. Neopets let me be a gay kid online.
Oh.
Neopets says gay rights.
Neopets is good. Cool. Yeah, my RNG is definitely getting crazy better with these
yeah, clovers. Right?
That's such a neat little mechanic.
Yeah.
You get more luck, you get better drops.
You get more luck, you get to drive a truck.
That's exactly it.
I'm gonna drive a truck now,
says Tor. Okay. I can make it there.
Apparently,
there is like a huge subculture of Neopets that's all about LGBT pride. Holy shit, that's amazing.
I mean, I'm not surprised.
I mean, yeah, I mean, but also, Tor and Roberta really nice. Are like the ultimate like gay lesbian solidarity duo. Right. Honestly.
I mean, that's the narrative we've been going for. Oh my god, leave me alone.
Good lord. Are there any gay Neopets cat?
No! I can't get up.
Oh god, yeah, it'll sometimes it be like that.
It's just locking me. It's just locking me. There we go. Get away.
Finally.
Oh no. Okay. Okay,
just,
okay.
You got this. You got this. You got this. You got this.
I'm slow now. Papyrus voice.
You're slow. That's my special attack.
Woo! Good god. Any more? No, okay. I got most of them. Well, there's one on the ground, but...
You don't scare me.
Where's that gonna... Is that gonna lead the right way?
Yeah, you're good.
Oh, this way. This way. Gotcha.
Oh, that's just okay. A treasure room. But yeah, go ahead and hop in there.
Is it?
There's an egg in there.
This...
Yeah, that's the treasure room. It's like under where you need to go. But there's an egg. That plant there,
okay.
It's got an egg in it.
Gotcha.
Kill it.
Oh, well, whoa. I'm certainly trying.
You got this.
Oh, well, it's...
Yeah, it's... Yeah, it's... Yeah. Yeah.
There we go.
Yeah. There you go, starring egg. That'll give you more health and... Yeah. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. I wish that the darkest fairy guide had a neg guide because it just has a treasures guide and I have to search it for negs. I don't think there's many red negs that you get in nature anyway, but like, I want to know. Can you show me? I want to know about these negs like me.
About these negs for me. I want to know.
In fact, let me look up just like a darkest fairy walkthrough and see if it'll list it. Oh yes, a sliver neg.
Okay,
and now just keep making your way downtown. Walking fast, faces past in your torment.
I am Tor. I am Tor. Staring blankly ahead, I am Tor. My name's Tor, I'm a loop fox.
This guide is crazy thorough. It like gave me the entire history of the Darkest Fairy. It's given me these character profiles and all these side characters. I just want to know where the negs are.
I mean, it's cool for those who want it.
Okay, there we go. Job from dad. Deliver the package. Ba-ba-ba, need a shield, need a sponsor, becoming a squire.
That are thorough. Sometimes things that are expensive are worse. He said it's expensive in Japanese linen, and he says it's not even soft. And I say, sometimes things that are expensive. Can't stop quoting that line now. I'm just going in circles.
Walking around. There should be a place with some vines you can climb up.
Yeah, I did. But now I'm, okay, so am I, should I go down this thing? That's just gonna lead me to where I was.
Yes, actually that, yes, no, go down there.
Okay.
You're on the right path. See that place with the waterfall?
Oh.
Yeah, but first there's a four-leaf clover around here. There's a clover patch. There it is.
Oh yeah, see it. Okay, cool. Well, let me get these first and then.
Mm-hmm.
Sir. Goodbye, sir. Sorry you had to leave.
Oh, dude, feed your pet.
Ooh.
Bam! 12 leaf clover! You just got lucky! Alright, and then hit that save point.
We're up all night and I'm Tor. We're up all night, I'm a...
Stop shaking your ass at me, dude. Okay.
Don't worry about it. Just hit that save point and then keep going down that way and you'll...
I see. Yeah, all right, cool.
Woo! God, the Shadow Glen is so cool. This is definitely a place I would look like really rad in like HD.
Yeah.
You know?
Modern day graphics.
Okay, and now you just gotta...
art style.
Do this boss battle.
Okay.
Yeah.
Easier said than done, Caitlin.
So I think when the boss is prone, you can do a charge attack on him and that'll burn him. I don't know if that does more damage than just jump attacking him, though, so I'll leave that up to you.
I'm gonna be honest, I kind of blacked out and I didn't hear any of that.
Okay, so there's going to be a part during the boss fight where he's prone, and that's where you're supposed to attack him.
Gotcha.
Jump attacking does a lot of damage, but you can also inflict a burn effect on him by doing a charge attack with your fire emote.
Okay.
I don't know if that'll do more damage, but worth a shot.
I'll try it, yeah.
Oh, yeah, but first you got to kill the tentacles.
That's right. I remember this. Okay. So, tentacles. tentacles.
Okay, and then he's gonna try smashing into you. Just make sure he hits the jupy when he does, and you'll be good. See? There he is. Okay.
Tentacles.
Disney's tentacles.
Alright, looks like you already did a lot of damage to Jupy Monster.
Yeah, it's
so
almost halfway down.
Probably the next time you fight him, worry about that, but for now, you're good.
Whew, well.
You got it.
Actually.
Get it.
Oh, that does not do nearly as much damage.
Yeah, and did you miss, or did it just not inflict the burn effect, or does
I
that only work with lava boats? Well, yeah, it just did the jump attack for now, then.
Yeah, that's a safe bet.
Yeah.
Probably got, like, at most two more of those, and then we're done with the fight.
Yeah. Just gotta get them tentacles. Yeah, dude, we're making a shit ton of progress, yo.
Yeah, we're making good time. 2.5 hours.
Yeah, for 2.5 hours, this is really good.
I will say, I'm surprisingly feeling low stamina.
Really?
Yeah, I don't know. I've just been kind of tired this week.
Oof. Sometimes it be like that.
Mm-hmm.
Well, we could take like a break whenever you feel like you need one.
Yeah. So we're planning to try record like Saturday, right? Was that the plan?
I think.
That's what I have written on my calendar, but I can't remember what I referenced that with.
Okay, so you're gonna not that way. You're gonna exit past where the fruit was. Do not run though, because there's going to be a neg plant, and it's very possible to accidentally run past it and off the cliff. So
okay,
you know, just walk into the darkness and let go of the
yeah,
controller.
Yeah, I'm not holding anything. Oh yeah, I remember this. You mentioned this last time too.
Yeah. Yeah,
yeah.
See, if you
okay.
were to keep running, you would have
Very
walked right
easy
past
to miss.
That.
That's diabolical.
Yeah, that is mean. And then you get a redneck, and now your health is increased.
Nice. All
right, now you can get your parents' permission.
Woo!
Now that I saved my garbage sister.
She is kind of a garbage sister, though.
The story isn't racist, it's diverse. If all the characters were white, that would be racist.
Okay, now unfortunately, even though we skipped the squire training stuff last time, we are going to have to go through it this time, because that's where you get, like, you'll miss a clover if you don't. So yeah. Okay, you're good.
Oh.
Wait, no, you can grab the fire emote while you're... Well,
oh,
too late
oh,
now.
Oh.
Okay, but yeah, now just head straight to the recruitment center.
Nice. We're doing it.
We're making it happen. Oh yeah, and you're gonna get to meet your best friend Grayson, because we skipped that when we did the speedrun thing during the playthrough.
Oh yeah.
Yeah. Your best friend Grayson.
Oh good lord.
Another thing that would definitely be good to add to this game is, like, I don't want to add like a fast travel system, because I like the idea that you're making your way, but I do want to add some fun, like, platforming shit, you know, one of those games where it's fun just to, like, get around the map.
Yeah, like Mario Odyssey has, like, such solid core control mm-hmm. mechanics that it's fun to walk around. Like, it's not like a chore to make your way places.
Like, there's a part in the game later where you get a grapple hook. I think what I'd do is I'd make you get the grapple hook, like, around here, right when you earn your parents' permission. And then
maybe,
you can help use the grapple hook to, like, get around places and get into shortcuts.
Maybe it could be, like, a situation where it's, like, kind of like a half Skyrim situation where you don't always have fast travel on hand, but you do have areas where there's maybe, like, a carriage system or something where you, like, pay a fee to travel a certain place rather than walking there.
Maybe.
I could see that being implemented especially well, like, if you were to maybe, like, roll it out, like, over time, like they're not all available right off the bat, but, like, once you, like, get far enough in the game to where, like, just going back to Meridel all the time is a chore, mm-hmm. you could introduce it.
Yeah. Like, I'm thinking, kind of like, thing. You know that treasure you passed up there that you can't get yet? You get that with the grappling hook, right? So I'm thinking, like, at this point in the game, you get the grappling hook, and then that place with the treasure is, like, a little cave that's a shortcut to Meridel.
Yeah, that could work, yeah.
And there's just, like, a series of shortcuts you can find over time that'll help you get through the map faster.
Yeah, like a Metroidvania.
Yeah. That and maybe like more secrets and treasures to find, so that way like the journey is part of the fun because you can be like, oh well, on my way to this place I can check over this area, see what that's all about.
It does look good for a 2005 game, Mistheart, and also it looks good for a 2005 Neopets tie-in game.
It just looks good. In general.
This is just a well-made game in like nearly every respect.
Yeah.
Like, you can tell they really, like, cared about what they were making, which is great. Oh, yeah, that's right. Other way. There we go.
Yeah. Right now it's time to become a squire. And to do
more like a
square.
Ho-ho!
Ho-ho! Okay.
This way.
Yes. We'll see. Will you get there faster with the river skip? I don't think you will, actually.
I'm not sure.
Yeah, let's just go for it. We're not that far.
Oh.
Oh, yeah, you gotta have your weapons sheathed when you do that. Otherwise, part of the
rest
is dedicated to sheathing your shit. All right, we did it.
Anyway, okay, so the reason why I was asking, when we plan to record was because I can't for the life of me remember anything I'm supposed to be doing tomorrow specifically. So I was thinking, because I'm feeling kind of burned out right now, if we took a break and reconvened tomorrow, I don't know when your stream tomorrow is, but if we had time beforehand to reconvene and do another stream and kind of like play the back end of this. Maybe that would work, but it depends on what's going on. So I don't know.
My stream is at 5 p.m. CST, so as long as it's before that, I should be good.
Yeah, we could start early. Because you had physical therapy today, so we couldn't do it earlier than 4, but like
I could also I could dual stream too.
Yeah, for sure. Yeah, I know you said you didn't exactly want to do that, but yeah, if we can make it work, then maybe we could just like, we could break away now and then come back and finish this off tomorrow because I'm just feeling compressed today.
All right, let's do that.
Yeah, well, I mean, it's up to you. I'm gonna say if it's like a confident thing that we could smoothly do this tomorrow as well, then...
Yeah, we can. I don't have anything except for the stream to do, so as long... Yeah, like, I don't want to make you stream if, like, you're not feeling great, so yeah.
It's been a good one. It's not that I'm not enjoying it, it's just... I definitely feel like I'm done. Like, it's one of those things. It's weird.
Yeah, I get you. Let's just hit a save point, then.
All right, yeah, so we'll come back to this tomorrow. We'll have a bonus stream.
Yeah, you'll probably get there faster from jumping into the river.
Yeah, so we'll probably do that. We'll try to do that pretty early. So,
other way.
What time are we thinking? Maybe like 11, 12 central, maybe?
Yeah, that works.
Cool. All right. Sounds dang good.
Yeah, we made some good progress.
We did, yeah. I'm very proud. We're doing good. We're making good time. I definitely feel like we were not this far in this amount of time.
We were not. I can assure you that we were not.
Last time we played this. I'm pretty sure we just recorded like our first session's length worth, but like I can't remember how far exactly we got last time.
But last time we got up to the point where we need to get our parents' permission.
Okay. All right, cool. All right, so we are making good time. This is good, yeah. I'm definitely getting a better feel of things. And it's good. It's definitely good to do this. So, yeah. All right, Thanks for coming to the stream, everybody.
Yay.
Okay.
So... Oh, wait. Before you go, I need you to look at that picture of Tor's voice actor, Wally Winger.
There he is. Hold on, let me see if I can pull him up on...
Because it's such a good picture.
It is such a good picture. I'll pull it up on stream. Just for the road. Hold on. Here we go.
Look at it. That's the voice of Tor.
We'll leave you with this wonderful image.
Look at this beautiful man.
He's a beautiful man. All right. Thanks for coming, everybody.
Thanks for coming, everybody.
See ya.
Bye.